Hello, Morgan. Tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Your memory's shot full of holes, I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process that brings you back up to speed between test runs, but someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not going to like what I have to say next.
Videos. Sorry, but I can't let you listen to that. Not until I've had a chance to explain everything in person. For now, just... Damn it. I have to go. Just sit tight. Please.
contact a qualified engineer.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Pyramid 490.
Diagnosing. No trauma or illnesses detected. I'm afraid there's nothing I can do for you, unless you're interested in medical trivia or a joke.
Good morning, Talos. Breakfast is served in the cafeteria until 9 a.m.
Again, Dr. Yu. System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. Hello, nice to see you. System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. All systems operational. Thank you. Hello, nice to see you.
Tell me about the dream.
The dream. Yes. It's always in my lab, and I'm standing in front of the glass.
Are you alone?
Yes.
What do you see in the glass?
Nothing. At first. I don't want to turn it on, but I can't help it. I have to turn it on. When I do, it's like the heart of a black hole, an immense darkness. There's something swimming in the black. I catch glimpses, edges of the shape. I feel as though it wants to come through onto my side. I have to turn off the glass before it sees me, but I always wake before I can.
What does it look like? The shape in the glass?
Nothing.
Does it look like this image here? Dr. Calvino, does it look like this?
No, I don't...
Are you sure?
Where did you get that drawing? Have you been spying on me? I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Sarai, come in.
It's Sarah, but you can call me Chief Elazar. Matt.
Matthias, please. Forgive me, but your name is Sarai in the file.
We've been over this. My mother Americanized it. Will we be spending the next 59 minutes like this? Because we could cut it short right now.
We've discussed your mother. I thought perhaps today we could speak more about the career choices that were born of that.
Serving in the military wasn't an excuse to get away from her nagging, Matt. I was just restless.
And you're better now? Not restless?
I'm fine.
Because your last tour of duty was the evacuation, and reports from there...
I saved as many as I could. For every soldier we lost, we were able to save 100 civilians.
Yes. Tragic. Still, to lose soldiers under your command...
The cost was worth it, both in lives and the unification of the region.
Taking on a losing battle like that? Fighting. Not enemy troops, but the equivalent of a natural disaster.
It wasn't natural, it was man-made. It prepared me for here, Dr. Cole. Because this station? It's the same thing, a disaster waiting to happen. We are well-trained and poorly equipped. The research is dangerous. Keeping secrets secret is dangerous. I'm sure you would agree.
These psych evals are a waste of time.
A waste of time? Like back on Earth?
That was different.
Was it? Anger, issues with authority. A year of counseling doesn't sound like a trivial matter.
Those files were supposed to be closed.
Are you angry?
I'm getting there.
Any new relationships?
No.
I thought you and Miss Foy, the sanitation engineer, were seen together.
She's a sanitation boss, and we're not in a relationship. Not anymore.
Ah. And this separation, did it involve anger? Issues with authority?
Screw this! I'm done. Report me to the U's, I don't care. They're putting the station at risk just like Transtar North and just like on Earthside. You assholes will bury it with your psych eval bullshit. And another thing.
Frustrated.
I have months that are just gone. I've been listening to the logs, reading the research, playing catch-up.
Do you know how many times we've had this conversation? This is the fifth time.
Does it always go the same way?
Not always.
What does that mean?
What do you think it means?
I think it means you should be concerned as my counselor.
You left yourself a message. Would you like to listen to it?
No.
I think it would help.
I said no. That's not me.
Why do you say that?
I don't know. I just know.
You agreed to this. This was all your idea. Yours and Alex's.
I didn't agree to any of this. That Morgan is not me. I would never... Do you know what's going on in psychotronics? Do you?
If I did, I couldn't say. You know that.
What do you know about the Typhon?
We shouldn't talk about them. Not without your brother present.
Them. You do know, you snake. How can you sit there?
Morgan, take a deep breath. Here.
I don't want a pill. I want this station shut down. I want Earth...
Morgan.
I said no.
Okay. I'm going to call Alex.
Hello. Are you here for an appointment? Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Talos, as a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos 1. Dr. DeVries promises to make
1980, 2020, 2030.
Detected. Alien threat detected.
Material inconclusive. Logging calibration request. Material found. Standing down.
Good morning, Talos. Warning. Tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
Transstar, Civil 495, Science Class Operator, ready.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your mental resources are operating. This should help. That should help you concentrate.
Material inconclusive.
Dr. Hugh.
Everything checks. Simlab secure. Well, except for Igwe, but he'll be up all night. Speaking of up, did you see the photos of his daughter, Maya?
But that's not his daughter. It's his wife.
Are you kidding me?
No, she died. Well, when Igwe was younger. It's in his records.
Christ, you've seen his records?
Yeah. During the security checks, looking for those red flag psychs that the brass is up in arms about. Apparently, came home, found her dead on the floor. Aneurysm. Spend your life studying the brain. The brain takes its toll. With everything else going on at the time, with the shaming...
Christ.
He already said that, but I don't think he heard you. He's not looking at this station, that's for sure.
Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Target Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
Good morning, Talos. All personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.